somebody rushing the car and getting it out, and they won't do it.
Here's a look at the crash, and Pulcini it was who smashed into the barriers. One of the rookies here. And of course, the problem is, if you are right behind the incident, regardless of the flags, which you're doing a good job, there's only so much you can do.
Yeah.
You can't...